Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the two-time award, Frank DiPaola.
Every person in this universe has made a mistake at one point or another. People need to forgive and forget. Second chances are a wonderful thing to have. Second chances don't mean a happy end, it just means making things right. The two-time award is for people like Jimmy Valentine, who are willing to go drastic measures to turn their life around. Before Jimmy Valentine decided to do so, he got into quite some trouble. He would rob banks and steal innocent people's money. Jimmy decided what he was doing was wrong. He changed his name, Ralph Spetzer, opened a popular shoe shop, and got engaged to his fiancée, Annabelle. Jimmy also saved a little girl who was stuck in the safe. He has really showed everybody that he has changed his life. The 2014 two-time award goes to